I'll be reading John 3:16. That's my favorite Bible verse. Our Lord Jesus said, "For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whoever believes in him should not perish, but have everlasting life."